The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
A bona fide superstar the world over, Finn Balor seems to get better, faster, stronger, and more dangerous every single week in WWE.
We'll surely see here tonight, Chad Gable's athleticism and tenacity make him one of the most impressive young in-ring talents in all of WWE.
Finn Balor is in action, and I can see a lot of Balor Club members here tonight.
Byron, could you do me a favor and point them out? I just want to know who to avoid after the show tonight.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Sit out power bomb.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, step up Enziguri.
Hooked him.
Masterful execution by Chad Gable. Well executed arm drag.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
With all of Finn Balor's ability, it would be difficult to ever say he was overmatched, no matter what your eyes may be seeing.
And to say that statement is just a tribute to how transcendent Balor is. Here's an athlete who at only 190 pounds takes on some of WWE's heavyweights without any hesitation.
Balor's gonna wanna soften up his opponent's midsection to prepare for the coup de grace off the top rope.
Corey, if he can hit a few running drop kicks in the corner, he can get the momentum and the advantage he needs.
Oh, look at this arm lock.
Expertly applied.
To restate something Byron said about Finn Balor's physical presence, the typical notion of the bigger man conquering over a smaller challenger doesn't hold true when it comes to Finn.
Balor's a rare superstar that fights above his weight class. For most men, it would be biting off more than they can chew, but Finn accepts the challenge with a smile from ear to ear.
Three. Four.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest. And he's heading back in. The shoulders are down.
That was all too easy for Chad Gable.
Too soon.
If you make one mistake against Chad Gable, he'll capitalize on it in the blink of an eye. And that will probably include a few alphaplexes for good measure.
He's ducked in the corner now. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Dropkick from behind.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Finn lining him up.
Gable represents a new era in the competition that's taking over WWE in both singles.
This is where Finn Balor's at home.
Look at Chad Gable here. Things not looking great for
pinfall attempt here from Chad Gable.
Finn Balor with an easy kick out there.
If you think Finn would go down easily, you've got another thing coming.
Oh my, down with authority.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. You know, these guys are giving it absolute. He might sneak one here.
Down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable. Oh no. And listen to this place.
Chad Gable going for the cover.
One, two, and another kick out.
Tried for it early.
Ooh-wee.
Balor looking on his game right now.
Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick.
Finn.
Chad Gable is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
He can't recover from...
Finn Balor up top rope.
That might be all.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two, three. And that does it. Finn Balor captures the win. Balor Club celebrates.
We say it all the time, but this is just truly an extraordinary performance from Finn Balor.
I just wanna see how beautiful.